Left-wing pop star Cher posted an unhinged, all-caps tweet on Tuesday night warning that if Republicans take power, it, LLB, total power, it's, whites, only club, and BLM, LGBT, Jews, Asians, minorities, are in, duh, style, held my tongue, long enough, but FK it. Bang bang, do Dems need a house, to fall on their sisters, B, for they see what's coming, Cher said, just as Glenn Youngkin was being declared winner over Democrat Terry McAuliffe in the Virginia governor election. More than an hour later, and with the caps lock still on, Cher bemoaned the Democrats failing to pass Joe Biden's legislative agenda and called Republicans Nazis. Joe works tirelessly to work with Kong, and pass bills to help everyday Americans, and he's hit from Dems on right and left, she fumed. They cause gridlock, while GOP sit and plan HOW2 pick our bones clean if we fail. GOP and Nazis in lockstep. It's difference between democracy. Meanwhile, Virginia voters elected Winsome Sears, RVA, Lieutenant Governor, making her the first black woman to hold statewide office. Sears, born in Jamaica, is a USMC veteran. Jason Miaras, the son of an immigrant, was elected Attorney General. He's the Commonwealth's first Latino elected to statewide official. Terry McAuliffe refused to concede while addressing campaign staff Tuesday night. It was just a couple months ago that the Joe Biden campaign surrogate was comparing Republicans to Nazis. I pray we GOP, because, like Hitler destroyed Germany from within, so will GOP destroy democracy, and America from within. P.S. I pray boosters are a lifeline, Cher tweeted in September.